three-second long video, and we're ready.
Okay, go into the co-op mode.
I'm going to start it up right now. I'm going to start the recording.
Okay.
Hello! It's written. No, I'm inviting you to my game. Shut up. No, actually, I'll just join yours. Whatever.
Fine.
Just to make sure. Okay, cool. Okay, the video has started, by the way.
Yeah, it has.
Oh, okay.
Did the game freaking crash again?
Oh, yeah, Ram's game keeps on crashing.
Why?
It only doesn't crash.
Wait, now it's loading. Okay, it's fine. Oh, wait. Did it freaking crash? Yeah, it crashed again. Never mind.
Are there no save files? For cooperative play?
No, there is. We just didn't save the game.
So wait, it crashed, so...
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta exit out then. I can either wait forever for the game to eventually tell me that...
tell me to please leave.
Or I can just exit out of the game itself, so...
Why is it so loud?
3%. Oh yeah, the game is insanely loud. We've had to meddle with the audio a bunch because for some reason it's just a really really loud game.
Yeah.
All right, Ram. Let me get into the game first. I gotta get through the Valve intro. That's like 30 seconds long.
Yeah, you do.
Wow, we can play remote play. Alright, I don't know how remote play would work on this, though. Oh, I guess just controller.
Well, I mean...
with a controller.
Yeah, I mean, there's like two different things you can do. You can do, online play for multiplayer, or you can do local play for multiplayer, which means split screen, you know?
No, let's just do the play session where you're in here too, but it's only one player.
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. Online play or split screen, that's the two you can do.
I mean, like, it's only one player. Like, we play the single player mode, but you only shoot the left portal, and I only shoot the right portal, and we have to cooperate together.
They don't have that mode.
I know, but it'll be great, right? We can do it over Parsec.
Anyway.
I walk and shoot the left portal, and you jump and shoot the right portal. Oh, I already invited you, but okay. Your cooperative game is now starting!
Yay! Hopefully it doesn't crash.
Yeah, Portal 2 just hates your PC, Ram.
I didn't even put it on high specs. I put it on, like, very low... mid-tier specs. Yeah,
mine's on normal specs. That's what I find funny. Like,
actually, I'm pretty sure it's on normal. I'm pretty sure.
Crash again.
No, it's fine.
Yeah, I can hear the audio.
I put my audio on 3%. Because it gets
yeah,
pretty...
Oh, I'm orange now.
I'm blue now.
Aha, uh-huh, I'm skinny.
Okay, next room. We're not starting a new game.
Okay, this was the room that we were in last time.
Yeah, this was in the room we were in last time, so it's not a new game. I gotta freaking tilt my volume now, because...
Yeah, me too! The volume's so loud, I can barely hear you.
There we go. No, like, sometimes, like, there's cutscenes that play really loud that I can't even hear your voice, and then sometimes in-game audio is, like, so low, I can barely hear it, so I gotta turn up the volume.
I can't freaking believe I'm orange this time. This is great.
Yeah, now I'm the fat one.
So what's interesting is that you joined my game last.
Yeah.
And now I'm joining your game and we're still on the same save point. That's kind of cool.
Yeah. Now it's like you're playing a whole new game. You're a whole new character.
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta freaking. Okay, go.
Oh, okay, sorry.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, but you gotta do this. So come back. Come back. You gotta hit this. Okay, wait. Okay, now I gotta open up this portal. Okay, now you shoot one over here, okay?
Yeah, I got it now.
You got what I'm trying to say?
Press the freaking button.
No, over here! Over here! Come over here! Come over here.
Okay.
Come over, yeah, shoot one over here. Okay, now go all the way over there and then shoot one on that wall.
Yeah, I did that exactly.
No, don't. Okay, keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. No, keep coming. Keep. Go back in. Go back in the hole. Then keep coming over here. Keep going all the way around to the gate.
Okay.
Okay, now go to this wall and shoot that one. Okay, there we go. Now I can go.
You did that exact same thing earlier, except I shot one on the floor and one down here, and you said that was wrong.
That was wrong.
You can go through the floor. It's okay, Ram. I know you're scared, Ram, but it's okay. We can all go through the floor.
No. It doesn't work like that. I can't get over there.
Yeah, you go through the floor, then... Yeah.
No, there wasn't even a portal by me.
It was on the floor.
No, it wasn't.
Ram, I think we need to work on our cooperative... Never mind.
Never mind. Give up.
I was gonna say cooperation skills, but my mind just decided to die.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I almost just jumped in.
Jump in. Do it. Okay, going. Yeah. And here we go.
Oh no, I'm trapped. Ah! Okay, that's red over there, so... There you go! Ta-da!
Phew! And now, we stick a, something in hole. Yeah. I go up there. And we gotta push the buttons to go.
I think it's more complicated than that.
Yeah, there's another button over here. Yeah, see these buttons over here? Okay, let's look at this. We got a moon, we got a down arrow, we got an X, and we got a dot. So, yeah, it's... Okay, down arrow... Okay, go to down arrow.
The down arrow one's that one up there.
Yeah, you hit it once, okay? Go to down arrow. Hit it once. Okay, now I gotta hit X. And now you have to hit dot. Oh, we screwed up. We gotta do it in a time manner, okay? Go back to down. Okay, so wait. So, before you do that, make a portal over here. Yep. Okay, yeah. And then make a portal over there. Okay. So, okay, you hit down. I hit X, and now you go to dot. You go to dot. Go to dot.
No, I don't know why I did that. I just jumped down.
Okay, get ready, okay? Now, hit down. And then I hit X, you hit dot.
What's the other one? Oh, we did it.
We did it, yeah. Then we get this giant beach ball we put in the hole. Yeah, me. Yeah.
Hey, it would be me if you weren't so freaking grabby. Like we have to rebuild ourselves every time.